play what I want to play, not what I have to play.
You turn to assassination.
Yeah, super, super play, so. Yeah.
It's still a lot of pressure, yeah.
That's what it is.
I should play Arcadius.
So,
where you're telling me
is that. Because right now, it's only just like where your boss is. Yeah. It's like who the next three, and that totally shifts the dynamic for you.
Yeah, especially like if we go to four rounds,
right.
3-1.
Is it great?
I qualified the 3-1.
It's like, yeah.
Always happy with
a second.
Yeah.
I qualified 3-1.
Good. I qualified with 2-0.
As it turns out, Calista and Sin, how the meter 16 inches across the board,
yeah. Yeah.
You get a free try while doing it.
Yep.
I was thinking
that
might be
with him more. I appreciate him already. Yeah. If I can't crush him again,
Question
for you. Actually, he does care about a little bit.
Check the
only time
I'm ever
sure.
You're all good.
Just start really fast. Just like 20 minutes.
Therefore, no Haley beat.
You just gotta
so it's Frenzy ignores anything that says you can't use a movement or a combat.
It's like
they
almost 50 banes.
What?
Sorry, 40,
so basically, if you're playing
10, 20, 30, 40, 6 mains plus BSP.
Or until
you
generate
plus the fees plus all of their mini fees. So, like, I have to kill someone.
I got a Stingmar player.
He can do it.
Tenny can do it.
Cracking can just kill 70 guys for
stuff.
It was the first.
I think he kills the first wave.
He doesn't get that many attacks in the game.
How am I going to be able to kill him? I don't understand. I'm confused here. Jokes.
Because of the fan.
I'm burning up. Turn that fan back on.
Is it one of the three on the
ship? I swear I got it out here too. You know, I'm going to put one out too for temporary, okay?
That's fine.
Still on my ship, bro.
You know, I mean, I need all the advantage I can get. So.
I mean, he's done merging.
You get 2 inches of turn.
Do
you want
me to distract him?
Wouldn't help, even distracted, I think he's still beats me. It'll be a good game.
Well, I've decided.
to sneak up.
Yeah, 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 we're good. And she's with the...
She's with the Gorgers.
Okay. I think it's better to put her on the Marauder so she can stay further back. And still, because she basically just won her on the board with the game attack, right?
Yeah.
Really,
I don't know.
He makes it better for you.
It's just this is what I've been playing with this role.
Yeah, sure.
I've got one model.
That's the argument against Helga. Helga has distraction, which is purple, which is black and light, white. So you're fine.
I'm pausing the clock until we can figure it out.
Units only.
Well, clocks can be paused for me. I'm going to go down and get those.
Those are lows.
Yeah, it's recording. It is recording.
Okay.
I want them to put Rangers in heavy metal.
There's
so
no start recording and it's counting.
Yeah.
Up.
I know. My Kralos has long gunners, so I don't want them in there.
I have a Raven Lift in Shadows for countermeasure infiltrators.
So you have like two games.
Stealth, and countermeasure, and stupid fast.
Round
you know what that calls for?
Not in the forest.
Exactly. Okay. So, in that situation, you just.
Haley Rock has Temporal Barrier and Jay Lightning, goodbye.
You drop Soul Sess Quick on them, and so all your spells have 95 range, which makes it a little harder.
That's what Thorn's for.
That's true.
Thorn comes in and says, hey.
That's true.
To here.
It's a smart tactic. His base
run
is warped, so you can push a model really far up in here, because it's still base to base.
Cracker really has a hold of it.
Gorshade's going to put.
I've got 9 shots, so.
We got figured out.
Yeah, I started the class.
Oh.
And I ran my stalkers so far.
Sure.
I'm going to put Mirage here, an occultation here, and then I'm just going to advance. He's a 6. He is being 6. Ooh. Holy cow.
Cyclone
3.
Anything that ignores stealth, just threats
and
infiltrators.
I'm waiting for Sigmar to come in. I'll play my cyclones. Apparently, I'm the only Sigmar player that likes cyclones.
Speed 5, range 14.
Range 16.
No sense worrying about it.
Or still beating yourself up, Steve?
Yeah. Or just go do this one. Yeah, like, oh, I'm deep at 16. Cool. My marshal says strike through the aim. They're rat 10. Rat 10.
I have tactician.
They're the ones with the Mirage.
They are, yeah.
And then he gives tactician to all models within Banes within.
Tactician Bane 8 or 9.
Okay.
There's no.
It's all. Yeah.
Can I walk and shoot you? No. Cool. I walked through with L wall.
2 points down. I thought
he was wall of bullets.
And then after he was around, he went without any help. But he was on one
stone
head
wrong.
Didn't tell you to go get a life or something. I thought it was funny.
Yeah, so did everybody else.
Okay. Seems good.
I think I know what we're going to play.
Do you know what
you're gonna play?
I do.
He's
an opponent, but then I'll be
about
two or four. Right. Yeah,
right.
I'm ready whenever you are.
Can we start?
And
then
Nebraska's off.
We have to wait, but.
Huh?
And
Nebraska.
I want to go and beat kids.
Everything you can do about it, that is about as far as
you
can.
Yeah.
I think
they're
good.
Pick list, roll off, set up appointment without actually playing. Yes.
Or
in
JUE.
I like the size. It's almost like USC fighters.
It's okay.
Yeah. Sort of deal. Face off. Throw it in the face.
Throw it in the face.
You're not going to be in a hurry, boys. You're doing fine.
I think whoever loses can just spend the next 20 minutes figuring out what side they want to go. Yeah, like I did.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
And is it the officer that brings the guys back?
Yeah. The officer, sorry. I guess that was a A or B question, and I answered it with no.
So you can run up the board.
You got that target.
And then
right,
set your appointment.
I don't want to do
that
now.
Lord knows it can only
carry.
I know,
jogga jogga, that's for it.
And so, just
playing.
He's
not
playing.
Oh,
well,
you're not.
I feel like that's so
well for you. Your composition of your army was
such a great shooting.
This is my shooting.
You're going to shoot that, right?
Yeah, probably.
And
this is double single balls.
I have like zero guns.
Because all of our guns are magical.
Yeah,
Helios is tracking me with our magical.
Yeah, it also does no damage, so.
It also does no damage, so.
This gun's not magical. The range 10, power 9.
Right.
Power 10. Range 10 do
anything?
No.
Oh, in that case, that changes my whole plan.
Yeah, right. The single gun that's not magical.
Yeah, maybe
I don't have all magical guns in my room.
I guess I got these, dude. Don't worry about it. Go.
Do I move them?
Nah. I'm good.
I get him too. T5. He is not completing the pilot.
Good.
So, when I activate him, he'll just walk his 5.
This height?
Yeah, but
the
in Germany.
He's in a shoot. This one here?
Yeah.
I see a 14 on the hill. I'm going to boost the hit.
Looking for a 9?
Hit.
Yeah.
Pow 14 on him.
His armor 18.
Oh, this is shield wall. This isn't shield wall, is it? They just have straight
wall of steel.
Wall of steel. So that's +2.
+2 no matter what.
Pow
14. Back guy with
yeah, I've seen him hit the back guy.
I'll do all the thing. I'll be like, oh, my jacks are
projected. So pow 14. 19. We'll boost the last damage on the other two. So it's pow 7s. Kill that one.
7 on 18, 13, yeah.
And 11, 18.
Bounces?
Yep.
Right?
Because it's all happened simultaneously.
Right.
So he's done. He's going to activate. He's just going to run to within 8 inches of him.
Poor man, bird
eyes.
Then he's gonna activate. She's gonna go ahead and pull one from here. She's going to pay 2 and boost a venom here.
Sure.
I'm gonna hit.
Yeah.
Pal 10. Boost
all
damage.
3.
15, 14, so 11 to the 6, and you're corroded.
Movement's out. Left arm.
Movement and left arm. So you can still jump though, right?
Absolutely.
Because it's not tied to
anything.
We're going to do it one more time.
Okay.
I had a bunch of
charge into a warhog, kill it. So the roadhog just, or the battle boar got primal, give himself for berserk, and just walk through.
we playing the trenches just the rectangle or the whole thing?
Just the rectangle?
Yeah. I just want to be clear before you.
No, you're good.
It's like, it's not overpowered, it's right where it needs to be, and then like, the very next thing that came out was the room hit this dude who I had overtaken the Zerg, and I chose
mine.
Right.
Like, everything my guy does look better. Gear advantage? I want it, whatever.
And the same for Aurora. Can all the characters hunt, like,
Eric, I thought it out.
All the castles we have, like,
slightly, by dropping Aggravator and dropping Guardian. Aggravator I don't, because then I'm next Pathfinder, I'm going to get top one wall.
And you have this unit set, but you don't like six,
and then
all your stack.
So
you have to add
two,
one, it's not for free.
Maybe two, so that resolves a statue, and then you don't have to cast Primal ever again.
And then
you
can
we threaten
12, we threaten 9, so they're just going
to
run.
I rarely ever get to critical anyway.
Okay, my power 12 goes to right now.
That's fine. I'm okay with that.
Get
rid of all three of them, give me energy, and I'm fine.
That's,
no. Fine. Manifesto. That's worse.
It's down there in the back room.
It is. It's
on
only
like
a tray. It's a 3 dice plus.
It's down there.
You'll
you
see
have
it.
To power
it
up.
She's going to hang out back here.
Yeah.
Marauders.
I have to spend more fury to cast it, though. Three versus one.
So I left movement and still good.
Yeah.
No problem. You were the one who won. Got it. Okay. Got it for it. All that. Okay.
We have to. Is that part of our entry?
She doesn't run.
First spot.
No.
I just told Hyde to put everything in the prize.
Erosion check.
So.
Okay.
Thanks. To 5.
Really glad you didn't put your models down right behind me.
Yeah.
Oh.
Curse at sudden but inevitable
trail. Okay.
Oh, that's fine.
I think that's after upkeep,
broke.
Steve. So, upkeep 2.
Just be over there.
There's another store right here.
Okay. Here. No one's using this.
Thank you.
There's a dice.
Structural integrity of that chair seems intact as well.
It's a brown dice.
I just screwed that up. Oops.
I'll pile it for you. It can't be that hard. Some tough decisions you have to make, but I know how to beat this list. Don't worry.
Which one?
His. I was piloted when he was still in circle diapers.
Probably.
You already miraged?
I did.
Yeah,
this stuff.
What's one of the best
colors
you have in MK3?
Mm-hmm.
MK3, after the change of all the
about 23 inches away.
It's like a just kind of
one of the
he's only, what, 28?
Yeah. 48.
I am, fairly sure I'm developing a made up
number.
So pizza's right out.
That's not good.
Yeah, no,
can you do 5? Nice break all around.
Yeah.
But red 5 is okay. But you have to be tending to it tight. A lot of bandlines like Turtle, the Storm Trider, everything can shoot like 40 inches.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
You can shoot and
I
say, but and have a lot of hit points. Tap, have the lowest one, and have to be the closest one to your opponent again. I think they need something like. Five more boxes, repo 3.
And then something like a bunch of
repo
bots that can boost the small race or something like that?
Repo would be hard because if you put but then it would be the fun, right? If you put something behind it, you get a phrase and you cannot repo back.
Right.
So it would be, I think, you have to also consider
what
like
the hell?
Subjects and can repo back.
staying all the way on the hill and in the cloud. Base with the flag, not in the cloud. I'm gonna cast a hex blast at that guy in the middle.
Sure.
You know what? I don't think I have a line of sight. Yeah, so it's on him and boost to hit him.
So he's a 12.
I'm not gonna boost to hit him. Three AOE? Yeah, three.
So, one, two, three.
On him,
it's a pal.
13. Breaks him. On,
he dies.
What's the armor of the...
These guys are 16s, he's a 16 as well.
Only one box on him, though?
Five.
So, it'll be dice off 8. What the hell, obviously, fun. Looking for a 13. That'll do that.
Sure will.
Smoke that thing.
I'll burst on the back guy. Yeah. 10 and 7 breaks. And life damage here. Breaks him as well. No.
Yeah,
your dice just hit.
Okay.
So it's BB dice, man.
Moral of the story, Scott, is the worst. It's a fucking chainsaw I shoot at you, right?
Why don't I just become a huge pain in the ass?
It looks like a good bounce. I'll be a homo. Mm-hmm. Get drowned in my head.
Collateral will not trigger vengeance.
No, he's just going to stay put for now. So run, 5, 10,
mm-hmm.
2, 7, 10,
I think he's got a lot of play.
Here.
Yeah, but I think good and bad because
if one list,
you like class on that always have class. Would give you if you're
showing
more
play
on still be having play
with
this
list.
So they can play not only
with
like,
four,
right.
And
no,
then
no.
New
that means
by
and so all the time.
Yeah,
it's like, oh, out of way, we was
new shadows
is
gonna be my favorite.
Playing that for my friend here, so anything that makes him viable again, I will take the chair.
Within how far?
I can
count, what, 5 inches?
I think it's
within 5. Okay. As long as you don't bring that, except one bad match, and that's when the DMC is good. But the game is well balanced.
The problem is with
survival,
so
you
can kill a bunch.
So see, see,
you know what they
do.
He's in, that's why I kept moving forward.
Yeah, so you could go,
and engage this dude. Do the same. And the rest are just going to run into the
RPG and Mark 2.
Since
RPG 4
is.
Funny
story.
Yeah.
Has Amina seen why didn't you give Harvey again? Get old feet again? Was trenching in Chiron or what deep was Edward? No.
You guys lose instantly if you were injured against his army?
Why don't I tell you?
Okay, Harvey moves forward. She feeds.
She charges forward. Save the call. Where would you go? I run in the zone with...
3 and 3
UE. Check. Oh, so check again.
From what?
Weapon Mass Infantry!
Which I'm
fired.
Blood
orders.
What I'm worried about.
I don't know.
Sorry, guys.
Run.
Yeah,
but
I
don't
know.
Okay.
Sorry.
Eight. 10.
Could he get to be the opponent? See opponent?
No.
Is that at 7?
My infantry?
Left?
No, I'm sorry. Is that your whole list?
Rain?
Yeah.
But we can move in as deployment.
Never going to keep them all in command if I do that.
Yeah.
That was a pretty common attack.
Then you start using martyr like crazy.
No, but one.
Yeah,
only but one, right?
Yeah.
Still
again, 3-inch AOE.
Yes.
Sets on
there's
fire.
3-inch AOE just sets on fire. Doesn't actually do damage.
Models damaged by this.
No,
they have
primary
resistance.
Primary resistance.
Oh, that's
beautiful.
Harvey's fire damage, not magic damage.
No, I'm looking at
them,
right?
Go get them, boys.
Yeah, Harvey, you're good.
Yeah, you're good. Yeah, you're good.
Yeah,
you're
good.
8. Threats, 12 total.
I really wish I had
12.
Just like a cap or something
on
there.
Mini cap. I mean, you've got
like
this was
the
Baylockers and ones
well, they have like
for
rocket
turn,
feet,
right?
I think.
Yeah.
Oh. Someone dang to
the original rocket.
The whole rocket.
Oh, it's back here. It's like, dude, where in the hell is the leader dude?
They now have specified.
Yep.
Okay, so it used to be
so entirely within. Over here, because that's where I'll put in him my fear, get all of them back within 9, and stay with completely within, okay?
Forgot to get two.
The most I do is make
pushing these guys up with my belly.
BLT.
Can everyone take off the measures?
Some do.
My buddy Eric.
It's perfect. It's just 3 magnets.
One, two, three.
The sprays are worthless.
Yeah.
4.
I mean, the rocket is worthless.
Sign sprays are worthless.
They are against 17.
Yeah. Is it
only the
Jacks
that got the
alchemy?
They
can
just lost the die.
I can't hit that guy anymore. I get so fucked up trying to do those dudes, man.
Except for the rocket.
Like the little ones?
Yeah.
They're the only ones. They're the range ones?
Yeah.
The lions.
Oh,
yeah.
I can't even, like,
yeah, stalker.
Yeah, you can't go in my dash and walk
into
the middle of the field and put my cloud up.
It's
like, I can't
heal
you.
Then spin the one to hide.
All right, been off, man.
That's where the bees are.
So I get all 7. Get him 1, get him 2.
And you never know. They might
need this one.
Because it's immunity. Personally, at least I may. So,
I
don't
know.
They might get that +4 across the days. No more of this for immune.
Sorry, man.
My
apologies.
Yeah. It's basically if you broke. I would have started at 330. Yeah, but this one
is going to be
a little bit more. I didn't.
Sure,
man. I'm going to grab it.
Here, you can take this one.
Immunities, it's really rough.
I'm trying to get a fix for the whole thing.
I'm not
even
going
to take
care of it.
It's like obvious sense to be like,
yes,
that place is 2 minutes away.
Yeah,
I was like,
I can
there
first. See you. Can you bring it here faster? They're like, well,
Judge.
Okay.
Yeah.
Because it's going to come up this game.
Okay.
So, the trigger will hit. So, model hit with your football period.
That's 2 games.
That will trigger before the mission can happen, right?
What's wrong?
I mean, it's a little, it's, and they don't, they're still unreleased for the most part, so. And I don't know anybody here that's, I think when they announced Vernal, people were like,
active
oh,
player trigger.
So
we lose all the focus.
That makes sense.
So your movement's out on here.
Yeah. Right now. 13
guys.
When you pull out here, it's just to the left, right? Like, go around the roundabout, and it's just Kroger right there.
Right there, yeah.
It's like,
what?
So when you come out of the parking lot, you turn left.
Yep.
You go around the roundabout, and it's just on the left.
It's a box.
Because you're not killing those trolls.
Nope.
And the real thing, you can play it. Fine, it's tall. We can go camping. Yeah.
We can play
whatever
you want, by the way.
I'm ready to go. Mini T brings back T3+1?
Yeah. Chuck and Jacob didn't play. I had breakfast point here,
so
I'm bad at listening. We're going to start. I can't stop you.
I know what
you're
saying.
It says you're an adult. You do what you want.
So there's speed.
Oh, you shit's got to be all
original
college.
What?
Oh, no, see
now that we're like, now
okay,
we're good on
see
food.
What we can.
Yeah. Alright, so the list can go somewhere else.
Tag up.
Probably back over there. Cool. Yeah.
It,
I suppose
yeah.
It should come this way.
Start, though,
oh, I'm gonna make them play by the rules. Other people don't.
Place my
wall.
Oh, yes, yes.
I would
love
to. Is it right there?
Nope.
Okay. I don't know who's this. We don't know either.
Well, now you know it's over here.
Look what fucking list you're playing. Tell
yeah,
him, hey, you deserve anything
right
now. It's awful.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ready?
Yep,
he's
ready.
You got a proxy.
That feels very fair.
I do, if you don't.
Yeah, I mean, this is all dependent.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm clearing this shit out of the way. Sure.
Do you have a question about what my stuff does or anything like that?
Very emphatic.
No, I guess just
yeah.
I think I'm going to have
no
a charge if I want to do
no,
anything.
Okay.
Which doesn't really.
That's the key word, right?
Yeah, yeah. It's the one rule you forgot about. So
oh!
So we're gonna go ahead and give him.
It's usually the one I forget.
Oh, no.
So Denny is gonna get herself killed. Let's see what happens. They have a defensive line, right?
Yep. No. Yep. Set defense.
Set defense.
That's too bad, man. Because I thought it was hilarious. Is open, you might do it again.
Within 3 inches of it. So
correct. Set defense, wall of steel, brutal charge, and ghostly.
It would be, that's why they were
on
the here's a casual
little 60
degree
glass. It's
pretty
great.
I don't know if this is right
out.
Oh,
while
you're
so that's how I thought it would be last. This is elimination.
Let's try this. She'll activate. She's going to come up to here.
Nope.
She's going to pop seat.
Okay.
Well,
is
it
just
from
a
cover?
Oh,
yeah,
I
already
screwed this up.
I just stuck
it
over.
Oops. It's going to be problematic.
Yeah.
Okay. We're going to pay two. We're going to go ahead.
You
want
to mark the models that are affected currently?
Yes, well, she's where she is. So it's not going
to. Can we allocate one to this one?
Here.
Yeah,
yeah, all the way out to.
Yeah, gets the flag.
Yeah, if anybody can watch Jordan's game and then immediately get the feedback, that would be absolutely great.
All the way back to. I think I'm missing your banner.
No, I don't think so.
Your deployment's trash.
No. Yeah, I guess just barely. Just barely.
Swing
right
there.
That's yeah,
that's
short.
The best I can do.
So short there.
You know, I'm not a. Not
so those guys
that
are either.
That
yeah.
Sentiment.
This provides rough. Is this rough training income?
Yes.
I think I'm always short on him.
Okay. So he's the line.
I think he's the line.
Okay, so definitely this guy. I don't know. He's closer to the income direction. Yeah, he's still okay. So there's the line.
Okay.
I look right.
Seems good to me.
Okay.
So we're gonna go ahead and make my initial into this guy. I'm a 5 up to a 7.
Did she advance?
I just walked.
Okay.
So I'll miss.
Okay.
She is then going to pay 2. I'm supposed to just walk over here. Oops. Then just those two. Then this way.
Up this guy, maybe?
Yeah.
No luck for you.
So I'll get 1, 2, 3 guys.
Okay.
Because I think you'll have to tell me.
Never play the guy.
Well, here's the thing.
Yeah. Yeah, it's 3 of those.
So I'm a 7. You're a 10. So you're 3. So
you
so hit.
You can facilitate that very easily.
Hits because of the feet.
Yeah.
You are, these are pal 10s. You are 8, 16. So I need 7s. Kills. Lives. And lives, but they're both broke. Oh, no, he
no,
got 6
right.
Pounds.
Up check on him.
But
so
he's knocked
down. Yep.
So, there's those. And we'll buy one last initial. Into him.
Okay.
I'm going to hit. Kills.
What? Batman can't run?
So... I think she's
done. Run! I think if you run, you should have a 4th
So, She's going to activate. She's going to walk her six. She's going to give herself reposition. Actually, she'll give these guys prowl. She's going to shoot him. No, give herself reposition. Shoot him. Your movement's out, so you're 5 up to a 9, back to a 7.
Yeah.
Hits, pow 12, dice move plus 1. Another 6 points to the 6.
No, these guys only range 10. For their speed 6. Yeah. Sorry. And then the Invictor are speed 5 with 10 inch guns and snipers in your lap.
You're like, lose fingers on the pot all over.
He's an active. What I missed 1, 2, 3, 4.
I don't think he can run then, right? Like he's just jammed
of
in
that
forever
now. Yeah.
Geez, you shoot me first round. Yeah, these guys are guns.
Charge this dude, something like that.
Yeah, do it. I don't know where my 4-inch stick went.
What's the power on that
14? I have one. Here's mine.
It is.
Okay.
So,
I'm playing around this way.
Sure.
I'm missing him.
Charging this guy?
Yeah.
Is that your plan? So
yeah.
Turn a little more. There you go. Yeah. Yeah, that's pretty close. Right? Like, that's fine. Good enough. It just it might give you that one dude back there.
Doesn't get him. I don't know if this is the right call. Probably not.
What's your question?
Do you have any
so
upkeep removal?
No. We'll charge.
Okay.
So into him.
Sorry.
I am a max 6. You are a 10. Tough check. He's
good
removed
good.
From play.
It removes an undead
it does
from
remove,
play?
It does. Living in undead.
Okay.
Second initial.
So 16.
We're
going to
go ahead and put it into Red
Scout.
Okay.
Hits.
Okay.
He just dies. Buy an attack into this guy.
Yeah.
So I've got one left. Hits, tough check. I'm going to take kill shot.
And he is not removed from play?
He is. All of them just got removed from play.
Okay.
So I'm going to show
one dude there. Okay. Yeah.
So I'm going to shoot him. They don't have stealth, correct?
They don't, no.
Alright, so that'll be him and the banner with him. So I'm a 5. You are a 10. I need a 5. I'm going to hit. Pal 17 on him. Pal 19. On him, it's a pal 10. 11, 12, tuck check on him. Same thing on the banner. So it's a 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, so nothing on the banner. Buy one last initial. And they do have rise, correct?
Yeah.
The banner grants it, or?
No, 2X's grants it.
Who does?
2X's
grants it. Okay.
Yeah, the banner's just tough, man.
So we'll just go ahead and make next one into him.
Okay.
You're going to get the plus 2,
right.
Minus 2. I'm a 6. I'm going to miss. Because you go to a 14,
you got
back
it.
Down to a 12.
You got it.
So, Kraken is done. Oh, Kraken, it was nice knowing you. These guys are going to activate. They're going
to
get a run charge. He's going
to
charge this one.
1-inch melee,
yep.
Okay.
He's going to charge this one. And he's going to charge this one.
Seems good.
So I'm a 6 to an 8. Hits. Pal 12, tough check.
I'm playing Caleb.
Over
no
here.
Just
13.
How did I throw? Just 1 unit can threaten.
Alright. This unit here is going to get a run charge. He's going to charge 8 inches. He's going to charge that guy there.
These are the watchers, right?
Sure.
They have ghost walk up, so they ignore the free strikes.
Oh, you put ghost walk on them?
I did. Through my earth right here.
Okay.
I didn't want to get completely locked out of the zone. So. too shaky. You can get it. You can get all the way up. You want to check that charge?
No, that's okay. Go for it.
So he's going to charge your arcade.
Sure.
And then I have a soul escort on that.
Obviously, over here. This guy.
I think if you directly face right. me, you're not going to be able to see the.
That's okay.
Okay.
And he's going to charge this guy.
Yeah.
So 10 to the 1.
Knockdown, stands up for free. He's going to just charge.
No guns.
Just charge him.
Okay.
Nope. Okay.
Doesn't really do anything good. Good to move anywhere.
Seven. Last initial.
He's going to charge this one. And then these two are. He'll charge here. He's just going to run over there. Alright. So we're going to start here. So I'm a 7, you are a 12, I need a 5, I'm going to hit.
Yeah.
This is a PAL 11, you are a PAL 12, minus 1, will be 8 to the 1.
8 to the 1.
Second initial will hit, minus 1 will be 3 to the 1. We're going to go here.
You're good in both times and it's 8 and 3, right?
Yep.
Okay.
So you're a 12, down to a 10, I'm a 7, so I'm going to hit you on the charge.
Agreed.
Tough check. Overtake. He's just going to turn. Auto hits this guy.
Yeah.
Kills him.
Overtake. Yeah, and I'm just going to keep a die in my hand, Jake, for a tough check.
That's fine. Okay, here. Hits. Hit him again. He dies. Here to here. Hits. Tough check.
Which one?
This one.
Okay. Overtake happening.
Ghost walk.
Oh, yeah.
So I don't have anything there. So he's just going to back up. Here, here. Sorry. I need 5s. I'm going to hit. Tough check.
From this guy?
Yep. Back up. They're done. Him. Here to here. I'm going to hit.
You're not down.
Auto hit him again. Kill him.
What's the
sorry. He dies. And we'll just go like that.
Perfect.
Parkman's going to prepare a charge.
Okay.
Charge him.
There he is.
Sure.
Miss hit because of
5 and 6
a,
is 11. Hits
yep,
a 10.
Kills.
Hey,
he's killing dudes. Alright. Over here, these guys are going to activate. They're going to get a run charge. So you have 1 inch melee, so
yep.
He can charge out this way.
I think he's already engaged.
No, this way.
Oh, no, that one's fine.
He charges here.
Sure.
He comes out this way.
Sure.
Oh, yeah, then
charges there. Get to here. Turn your face. He's going to charge him.
Ignoring your feet. Your feet is like. And then your feet is 5 inches.
Up to
there.
Up to my free spell.
Do you have to move
here.
All models
nope.
The same distance?
Non-charge.
Yes.
This one's a non-charge. This one's a charge.
So you should
he's in charge here.
I agree. These two are charges.
And then they're just going to run.
Okay, so there's 4 non-charges. And everybody else is getting one. Tactician from her, right?
Yep. For her. So here to here is a charge. I'm going to hit. First check.
You know, there's a wall right here.
Overtake an inch. Here to here. Hits. Tough check.
Knock down.
Auto hits. Kills. Here to here. Hits.
Oh.
Hits.
not juice to my soul.
Go here, into him. You are a 10, so I'm going to hit you with a 7. You're within 1.5, so he's going to overtake this way.
Yeah.
Make his attack into him. He's going to hit. Up too many dice. Tough check.
That's all it really is right now.
Arc node's gonna activate. Just gonna come back here. These guys are gonna activate. They are not stealth currently, but my guys are not gonna be able to get. Actually,
Pathfinder.
Nope, walking this way. I don't think I'm gonna get within range. Probably just have range to him. No way I'm getting range there.
Okay.
And then the rest are just gonna pile in. All right, so I got one throw at him.
Yeah.
Hits. Pow 12 goes to a 14. Kill him.
Such a pondering. We both have such insane preparation for the big turns.
I think that's everybody.
One apiece.
Not yet. Not until the end of your turn, right? Oh, no, you started. That's right. No, so yeah, I score one. You score one.
We can land Occultation Guard for sure.
Since that was so nice, I'd appreciate if you didn't roll it out.
Upkeep Mirage.
I'll try. Crane is going to be
around 21 right now.
Yep.
Okay. Oh, sorry. Okay. Where's that? Oh,
it doesn't matter in your turn anyway. So. I am going to shoot.
We're going to do the remove upkeep one.
Sure.
There's 15. 7, I need an 8.
If you can find it, it's not going to go right now. I'm not going to go.
I'm going to give him a couple.
Mm-hmm.
Seems a little bit rough.
So do you have the ones that I removed separated?
I'll let this drop too. I'm sorry, Jake. What?
You have the ones he removed separated?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, those three are okay.
Which gate
are we at? Actually, Jay, he currently is a 10.
You're minus 2 speed, so you're 5. Back up to an 8 when you charge.
Well, this guy was going to go here. This guy's going here.
And what was the call? Was it
2? Oh, so yeah, he would end up right there.
Nobody else is knocked down.
I'm going to 3,
so it'll be charged 6, so I get one guy through the house.
Lols.
Funny shit.
I mean, that was the hope, was that I'd screw something up doing that.
Oh, yeah.
I use this beam.
But I only get one turn of it.
I'm gonna cast horsepower. forward up there.
I'm sorry.
I don't want you to
screw
each other.
So he's sitting
on three.
He is, yeah.
This guy's gonna go.
I guess that's what you do. I just don't like the math of it.
Because
then there's that where no fucking good reason.
We know he's facing that way.
Yeah, I guess.
Matt 7.
I'm gonna feet 3, 4, 5. So 7, 8.
10, 13, 14 to the 5.
9.
And then these guys come back into play.
They forfeit combat action.
Right.
In his control area in.
Within commands.
In formation, right.
So 8 dudes.
9.
4, Brian.
Okay. In case I get bombed there.
I guess it's a good trigger for you still. 4, Brian.
Everything on this list has a super big sword.
Need a 3.
Hits.
2.
Power 14.
Off 3.
3. 3 to the 3.
I just miss everything else now.
I will buy a spear.
Where is the command?
I will put it here.
7?
Yeah,
it's 7. So 5, 6, 7.
Two more.
Do you have anything that can do mess with the
winding light?
Nah, cool. I'm gonna cast Curse of Shadows.
Yeah, that was Force 9, right?
Completely within or within? Completely within. So he's got to be back here, but
okay.
It's fine.
And this one here is the same thing.
Oh, it should be okay, I think.
Yeah, you're good.
Whatever. They're just gonna walk to those positions anyway. Okay. So Curse of Shadows on the Kraken. It is. Run charge order 3 charges 6. Charges 6. And these guys get a charge each.
You get one of them, or is it like a
one for the bone charge?
Okay. Plus 4.
Advance. He's gonna mini feet. For 3.
And that just brings them back into play, and they forfeit their combat action as well. Correct.
Right.
Oh, yeah.
Five.
Easy.
Okay.
Thank you.
It's closer. Like, completely within 3 or something, right?
I have been.
No, I think with this, it's just completely within command.
No, completely within 3.
I don't think that matters to melee.
Oh, he's a noble.
I got him.
You never know. You have to roll against the helmet.
That guy's okay.
Gonna shoot the roadhog
with brutal
damage.
I guess okay. Back here. And then this guy's gotta be in here, I guess.
Okay.
Put Dickon around this guy down. Okay.
Ryan?
Something like that. Alright.
So we have 1, 2, 3, 4 guys.
Yeah. The flag and the one dude are down 2.
Okay, so what do you want?
Let's do the ones that are, have the debuff on them. First one misses. Your flag.
So you are a
6 to a 7.
Down to a 5. Back, so you hit.
Okay.
Alright, so they actually.
minus 2, plus 2, so you're at 11, 12, you're 13 weapon master. Because your first.
Off 6. Does 13 to the 6?
Sure.
Now the leader model.
Yep.
Hits with a 7.
Hammersmith is going to charge.
Minus 6, 7, 8, or 6, 4. You're 15, minus 4.
Because he was just the 13.
You curse a shadow to me. So
oh, right. This is all 4.
All
4,
9.
Nine
to the 3.
Yeah. And 2 axes.
Yep.
Hits with box cars. All 4. It does 14 to the 5.
Sure.
The next column is a 3.
And then it comes home up 7.
No more very hard.
I cannot beat back off of
the second swing.
That was a second swing.
No, that was his charge. Which is why I got to roll 4 dice. That was 2 axes. So that's off 4. He does 4 to the 3.
Yeah, focus.
There was a leader model that charged in 2 axes. So charge bug. You're okay. You're okay. I'm okay.
Alright, so these guys are armor 22.
Yeah, so these guys are armor
22. Charge to here. Charge to here.
Just one.
Advance 5. Gonna lose the combat action so they can't do all that cool stuff. I don't like how I did this, but it's what it is. Because I wasted focus, so we have position shift.
So you got two charges and
two. Two out of those guys, yep. And then these guys will advance toward.
Yeah. It's run directly towards an advanced
so
towards
yeah.
So I don't charge.
Yeah, it'll be fine. Okay.
So you need 5s to hit.
Agreed.
And then I charge.
Nope. Second one.
4, 7.
Hits.
So you're a pal 14, or a pal 12, to a 14, to a 16. Pal 16, so minus 13.
So it's 2 to 5. So I'm just going to average 13 on 3 dice. That seems fine.
I mean, I wouldn't mind so much if you had cranking every one of them.
Yeah. Oh, I get it. What's he got left?
10.
Charge will be BLT.
BLT has 2 inch reach.
He does, yeah.
You sure?
Good roll.
No? He does.
He does have 2.
Yeah.
For some reason, I thought he went 4.
No.
So BLT is a 7 or an 8?
He's an 8.
So he's down to a 6.
Hits.
Pal 12. Down to a 10. Back up to a 12. Up to a 14. So minus 5.
Minus 5. Goes 3 to the 5. Second attack. It hits. All 5. It does 1 to the 1.
Okay. He has a subsystem movement and cortex 1.
Really bad play on my part. But that's okay. Sometimes that's all you can do.
12
minus
9. 5.
That's
what the
model is. Okay, we're going to get a run charge order with these guys.
So they're a total threat of a 7. Because they're under my
team. This guy's going to run 6 inches.
Yeah. How dare you engage my characters?
Let's see. This guy is effective. He's going to run. Engage those trees.
So she just has some. Didn't you already have some?
I get it.
Silas.
3 inches here. Let's go at the arc node. This dude. This guy's going to catch on fire going at the arc node.
Do you even have the one?
The other guy's base to base with you. Two axes is going to charge this turn. So he can avoid the fire. That's all of that unit, I think. He's got a mini feet.
That wall was like,
he brings it back 4.
Otherwise, he will die.
For the love of God.
Okay, 2 axes. He was not in the.
Right, so you are a. He was not in the.
Right. Yeah, actually, I don't know why I marked it. This guy's not either. This guy in the fire. This guy, everybody else is in. We'll just say everybody else is in. That's easy.
Where do you want to start?
2 axes.
Okay.
4 or 7 to an 8 for BLT.
Because you're within 7,
yes.
Right? Yeah.
It's farther than 7, it's 9,
is it 9?
Anyway.
Okay.
Yeah, just blows him up. Let's go with this guy, 6 on
the so you're a, this one.
Yeah, all right. I haven't rolled anything else, just that one attack.
So, yeah, so you're
7. Looking
seven.
For a 7, it hits.
Yep.
Straight dice, no, dice off 1.
Dice off 1.
It does 8 to the 6.
Okay. So now he is a 6 down to a 5.
Is
he down to 4 up to a 5? You need 9s.
Okay. Misses.
You're in my personal zone.
Okay, buddy. Yeah, that seems fine. Run charge over here. Gonna charge this way. Two axes is gonna charge full distance.
Mm-hmm.
This way. Full distance, maybe just the ear. This guy's gonna charge him. This guy's gonna charge him. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. The rest are gonna run then, I guess.
Yeah, no.
Okay.
We're
these guys are just not in.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it doesn't matter. 2 axes is going to mini feet for 4.
Did he have any guys dead?
A few. So, with that guy. He hits, he blows him up. Here, 6 needs a 6, hits, blows it up. Here,
miss.
I guess it's a non charge, by the way. Misses. Here, he hits, blows it up. Didn't move the flag either, but you know, shit happens.
So if you didn't move the flag, your command's 7 base?
Right. Oh yeah, so my, one guy might have the 7. So you can put the one in the back. Yeah. Good call. Yeah.
question of the day is, can
he's
I
just
going to
gonna advance into here.
Okay.
Yep.
7 needs 7s, right?
Yeah. He was not in the movie.
He was not on the feet. Close enough. Close enough. Boost the damage. So that's off 2.
Yep.
14 does 12 to the 5.
Sure, shut up.
Second attack.
He's
okay.
Dead.
Boost the damage just in case. Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, you started talking shit and I rolled some threes and fours and fives there.
I know.
This guy will go to here.
Alright.
Score 2.
Down, so you score 1, 2 points.
Yep.
I don't score anything because you got dudes in the zone. I get all 7. I have 3 corpses. He gets 1. He gets 1. I'm going to turn 2 of the corpses. And to focus.
Yeah.
I think my caster's going to be
everything
she's got right now.
Oh,
that's where
it's okay.
So,
I'm walk right here.
All
right.
So, 6, get them engaged, got 2, we did not hurt any of these guys, so
this is actually the top focus.
4?
Or this is the bottom.
First.
This is the bottom.
I know.
Bottom.
I was only making the attack because I felt like I could get there and it wasn't going to be a problem. I don't think it's not that relevant to make
any more. Run you over here and see what kind of work we can do. So we're going to start by
getting
it.
All the lights are on.
He's going to activate. He's just going to run.
What? All the lights are on 20 rounds?
Yes.
Seems fine.
Do what?
Seems fine.
Okay. I wouldn't
push
you
here.
Well, that's
see how bad this is.
Not with your spell, you just get
So we're going to activate. We're going to activate green.
Yes, shit, I forgot to activate the model. It's alright.
The who?
Yeah, I'm out of go.
I'm going to buy an attack. Actually.
What are we doing?
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
Okay.
So if I venom through
here.
So
you have line.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
So
we're venom.
Okay.
And let's see the.
If
I venom him, I'm going to get 1, 2, do I get anybody else?
Yeah, you're getting the other guy.
Okay, so I'm getting 3.
Yeah.
So we're going to go ahead and do that. So I need 5. I'm going to miss.
I
need a 5. I'm going to miss. It's.
That's
right.
It's
up charity. And he's crooked. Oh, that's not
what I was
going for. I won't make my melee attack into him.
Okay.
7. I'm going to hit. Tough chug.
Knock
him.
Knock him.
Alright.
Well, not
there
without
you.
I'm going to
pay
2.
I'm going to ghost ball this shit.
What are you doing?
What are you doing? Oh, he's like, he's just like, so fucked. I didn't measure it.
There's models on the board and stuff.
Okay.
Gets me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 guys.
I think you can see that guy, yeah. I would agree.
Through here.
Ryan.
Yeah.
Here's the shot.
Okay.
Better none.
I'm gonna move 2 axes real quick. Keep
playing.
Oh, that's mine.
Yeah, you're short on this bad guy. That's what I thought.
Short on this one.
Yeah. Yeah. So 4 dudes.
Sorry,
so
I did all 4 guys.
I'll
spray him.
Yeah.
I get 4. I'll spray him. I'm gonna
get him. He can get up to 5.
Still only get 4 right there.
Centering it over Romalo is tough.
Yeah. So we'll just go ahead and
okay.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I can't
enough of that for it to matter.
What's the
So, shoot him. So I can see the thing to shoot.
Which one are you going to shoot,
yeah.
Prince?
This
guy?
Which I think is within 5 inches.
Which
is, can you check the line of sight?
Sure. To this guy?
This guy.
Yeah, there's no way you can see this dude, man. You mean this one?
Oh, arcing fire, that's right.
I don't know if he has that.
He might.
Right there. Miss,
yep.
AOE
3
no,
by
okay. Okay. No, that.
So
that answers that question.
Okay.
So we're gonna go ahead and then. We're gonna go ahead and we're just gonna then. Right here, we'll get these four.
Just the back of this guy.
Okay.
So here, he's knocked down, so I hit.
This guy isn't. This guy's knocked down.
Oh, okay. So 5, 7, 12,
no,
still hit. Nothing.
So on that gentleman,
fail,
15,
hits,
15,
he dies, hits, and tough check on the last one. So he's recorded, he's dead, he's hit, but nobody else is not. Denny will buy one more attack, hit the bane, and no, he's kill him, he just did it.
Okay. So she's sitting on nothing?
She's sitting on nothing.
Thanks.
Alright, we're gonna activate these guys. They're gonna get a run charge. So they are under Ghost Wall. Or just wall.
You can just walk for sure, yeah.
Problem is, if I run the charge, I think I have to walk. So they're just gonna walk.
Speed 5, yeah.
So he's gonna walk here.
Town 9.
We're gonna go 2.
That one's the leader in the back?
Yeah, they were before I started moving.
Okay.
Okay.
So,
we'll walk here, still with that.
Yeah.
We'll just go here. Alright. So, we're going to start him to him. Actually, let's start here to here.
Okay.
I'm going to hit. Tough check. Cal 11.
Cal 11, okay.
Overtake an inch. And make an attack into this guy. Hits. Tough check.
Knockdown.
Right. He's going to auto hit him.
Okay.
Blows him up.
Roger goes away.
Alright, take an inch. Make an attack into this one. Hits. 15 fails kill. We're gonna go here to here.
That's why I was like,
hits. Tough check. Hit him again. Fail to kill. Hit him here. Fail to kill. Kills him. For the love of God. And there's no way I'm getting into the zone.
I've
never seen it before.
Well,
average dice are not my
friends.
These guys are going to activate. Walk. Walk. It's going to matter. We're gonna repair.
I'm like, no, don't swap me.
So that's 3, 4, 5 points.
Is your 11?
I am an 11.
Six, 7 points total.
If I happen to block the spot for the one dude, Jace, do you remember how I measured and I said, hey, oh, yeah, I got this one guy that can get through the house?
Yeah.
Then I moved the bang that in the way. But that's alright. It happens.
It's okay, you got this next turn, Charles.
I'm doing okay.
So he's gonna activate next. Actually, they're gonna go ahead and curse. I'm gonna curse a BL team.
Okay.
So he'll activate. He's just gonna rotate.
Sure.
So I'm gonna get. Scooch up. And now we sweep, because I'm gonna get. I'm just barely clipping his base all the way around.
Yeah, seems good.
Okay. So I'm a 6 to an 8 here because of. Him. That's gonna be a tough check.
This won't RFP. I don't. It doesn't matter.
It will RFP because it's still a melee attack.
Did you roll damage on him?
It's pal 21.
Oh, it's fine.
Into this one, hits.
Knocked down.
The knight hits. Tough check. If the knight has one, hits. Knight hits and dies. Hits and dies. Tough check on him.
Broken beyond city.
And on BLT. I'm gonna hit a 13.
I think you're giving me the
14, 15. So even with the house.
What did you roll, a 7?
Yeah. I'm a 6.
Yes. 13. And I'm a 14, though?
You're 14. I rolled
a 6. Oh, right, right. Because plus 2. Plus 2. Plus 2. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So it's going to be a PS 19, 20. Tough check if he has it.
Oh, wait a minute. What is his strength?
He's a base 19. He had one corpse. He goes up to
is it the power of the weapon? Is that what it says? Or is it just his base strength,
oh,
Jay?
No. Sorry. That's
just
there.
Swipe, and you'll see this.
16, 17. 16.
Well, you need to roll on 2 X's as well.
Yeah. On who?
2 X's. Okay.
Okay. Sorry, no, thank you. So he's back up here. He's gonna get kill shot.
Wait, it was off one. What did you roll on BLT? You rolled a 9, didn't you? Yeah. Yeah, he's off the board. Play. Yeah, fuck it.
Line of sight. I can't see past him to see anything.
I don't. You don't get to make the shot because you didn't attack with that weapon, and the rules on that weapon, right? Or is it just
no,
on any?
Just kill shot. That's for activation when the enemy model is destroyed or removed from player's reach with a melee attack.
Okay. Yeah, but it's. 13 power attack. Good. I just want to pause it while we talk about it. Does he get kill shot off of a sweep attack? What does the sweep say? Is what I was going to ask. Does it say make a power attack or does it say make a melee attack?
It's a power strike, power attack.
So, not a melee attack. As dumb as that is.
So that means unyielding, you don't get an unyielding bonus against sweeps?
Wouldn't think so.
I mean, it's fine either way.
No,
I've still got two
more
pots.
Hold on. Let's make sure we're thinking of this right. So it says, I'm going to look up power attack.
I mean, they have it listed there.
Yeah, they've got the sweeper on there, right?
Yeah.
And he may very well get it, Jake. I don't know, man. I just know there's crazy shit that goes on with all of these.
Yeah, the colossal makes a melee attack against the target. If the attack hits, the target stands for 6. That's for a.
Okay. So it is a melee attack.
That's for a power strike. For a sweep. The models hit suffer a power attack damage roll, so it is
well,
not a melee attack.
I mean, it's staying.
You see what I mean, right?
Yeah,
it's,
that's really
it's
weird.
It's quirky as hell.
Can make one melee attack with the weapon against each model in the melee weapon in the weapons field and is within the weapon's melee range, ignoring intervening models. So that makes a melee attack. Ignoring intervening models when determining line of sight. This power attack does not require a target phase separate.
But it says make a melee
attack.
So and then kill shot says.
With activation, when an enemy model is destroyed or removed from play as a result of a melee attack made by this model during its activation,
it's fine either way.
I think he's still okay. I know what it is, but
I know it used to, like, in part two or
something. Start the clock, let's do this, bro.
Alright, so, range 16, he is completely, meant to be completely
within. They are completely within, yeah. At least they were.
So, I can see him, but I'm not able to see anybody past that point. I cannot see that guy right there, correct, Charles?
I don't know.
Do you want to check that little laser for me?
Sure. You're trying to see this guy?
See if I can see that guy. Feel like that's a yes?
Yeah.
Okay. So we're gonna do the kill shot into him.
Okay.
I'm gonna go ahead and boost the hit.
It's tight.
I'm a 5.
Can't see if this is the house, no, but it's not.
I'm gonna hit him.
Okay.
So it's gonna be a power can that's 17 on him.
He's dead guy.
Leave him there.
Yeah, I'm not gonna move.
Five.
Go ahead.
So we've got 1. 2, 3, guys, because I'm not sure if I'm getting any.
Okay, roll damage on them, we'll go from there.
So it's HAL 10. No. No. For the love of God.
Two axes
is a HAL 10, so 3 points.
Okay, sitting on 2.
Oh my God. And then this is where I'm not sure if I clip anybody else.
Yes. No.
Okay. So, HAL 10 on the arms.
So this guy's dead.
Yep. So minus 4 is going to be 5 of the 5
on
the
arc
mode.
On the arc mode. What was it?
Sorry. 5 of the 4 of the 5. Good.
Yeah.
So we are then going to make.
He has 5 left.
Another melee attack. And we're going to go ahead and hit this guy standing right in front of him.
Which one, buddy?
PS22. Alright. That was dumb. Dumb. Alright, so. She's gonna activate. She's just gonna run.
Oh, you hit on that.
Yeah. Bad. These guys are gonna activate. Blood Gorgers are just going to, should just charge because I'm not gonna kill anything otherwise.
This is not a. The leader model, he is a unit commander, just to be clear.
Took out everything but my left arm.
He looks like a leader model, but he's not.
Alright. So, here to here. I'm gonna hit. Tough check.
Would you roll 5? Yes.
Overtake. Here to here. Hits. Kills. Overtake. Here to here. Hits. Kills. Gets a 1/2 inch. We're going to go 1.5. Here to here. I'm gonna hit. Kills.
That guy is the unit commander now.
He's hit. He dies, Charles. So they're done. This unit's gonna activate. Strike this all up. Shouldn't let this side just collapse. They're gonna run.
Fire? Third attack.
No, this guy.
He takes the point. And
5
to the
1.
Minus
12,
minus
7.
3 to the
2.
Should be
measured.
Yeah, they were on 10. Anyway,
he's
at. I'm sure he's at. Drop low. 10. 7. Right
here.
Oh, she's not right. the guy that was corroded is dead.
So I'm gonna end up scoring one, you score two.
Yep.
And then you need to stop because you kill what you can and So many fours.
Upkeep Curse of Shadow.
He's on fire?
Yeah. Roll me some damage?
No.
He breaks it.
Okay.
He's not tight.
Oh, that's right. He ran through it.
Yeah, he charged through it. Yeah. Okay.
I made 12. For no good reason. And you don't get to pick up because you walk.
I don't think you can make it from there. That's hilarious.
It doesn't matter. You don't need to.
I know. I know. So you're a 17,
yep.
And I'm 11 to a 13, right?
Minus 4.
You got it, minus 4. Does 9 to the final?
Sure.
The second guy, not the outside guy yet, misses it?
3 misses.
Yeah. Let's go with the flag.
Mm-hmm.
He hits. Off 4.
He dies.
Does 9. This guy's going to redirect.
Sure.
6. Hits. 11. No, breaks.
5.
He will.
6
to the
church.
So everybody is in command now. Yay.
An
AoE
3. So I can check what all this is. Here, the roadhouse.
And I screwed that guy.
Sure. You got 5.
5.
Run, charge, 7, 10, run there, charge the middle guy.
Mm-hmm. I can't do anything.
So
I know.
Oh, that's a little off. That's the
officer. What button? There's no officer to obey
knight. Unit leader, sorry.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he was up here. Yeah. Did I actually pull him off the board?
Yeah.
So. That okay?
Yep.
Non-charge, I guess.
Sure.
the charger. Pile 6 is a 13. Pile 12, I don't think you're within an inch. Are you within an inch of this thing?
I don't think so.
Nah, probably not.
Mine's 3 and
12. Here, this is back there. It's a
this one?
No, the middle one. Oh, that charge back there earlier? Misses? She might have died, but
she does. I'll do not remark.
Okay, at the duty. It'll hit.
Power
14. 13 on a 6, minus 2, still gets 5. Okay.
7, so 3 to 4.
See, now I would dodge if I had.
Yeah, no shit. advance and run.
Yeah.
I'm
16.
Do something. You're not going to let me.
I feel like it's over.
No, I feel like it's decent. I feel like it's decent.
Lord knows we don't give her as much of a fucking house. One to hop, one to boost.
Is it all
that? 12 is off 2.
I will.
Yes. Just roll trip 6 is not done.
What are you talking about?
There's 2. Come on, Charles. Kill
the other attack. This is. Buy one against her.
Sure.
Roll a 10. 12 on what? 14?
Yeah.
Roll 7.
I'm sure she still buys. 14.
Okay. He is out of command, so he can't do shit. They're just going to take
it. Or,
yes, as long as they're in command. It's dumb, they should.
That's how
I don't know. I'm just going on. I don't know much anything. How's that sound?
Because I could have
contested. That means I want
to run.
That's fine. I don't know. I thought he was in command. I didn't realize he wasn't in command.
Here, 6 on the 12. Hits.
Yep.
Breaks. Next one. Hits. Breaks. His next one on him auto hits him, kills him. I should put somebody else on that dude. It hits. Breaks.
13, 18. Yeah. He talks.
Okay. 2 axes. Hits. Kills again. We're just trying to get a few points. It didn't really matter. So just dicking around at that point.
I was expecting these guys to kill people and actually get into the zone. These guys were supposed to run charge so that he could run and test.
I just thought I did a great job of just keeping the Marauders out of the game.
Yeah, I screwed that up. That was just me.
Yeah, I expected them to like run around everything there. I know you don't want them engaged, but yeah, right? Yeah, whatever.
You can't have it anymore.
So, top of 4.
Top of 4.
Thanks for the game, brother, as always.
Thank you. This is yours.
Yeah. Might need that again. Since it's on both of my casters.
Minus 1. Okay, so that hits the 4 squad. Movement left.
Yeah. Because it's super tough to kill a unit.
36, 37, 38. Yeah, I wasn't expecting the hex blast to just outright kill my dude like that.
I wasn't either, but I wasn't afraid to try it.
Oh yeah, no. It was a good play.
I mean, that's why he tries that shit, right?
Yep.
Because every once in a while, something stupid happens.
Yeah.
My dice went.
Your dice
pretty
went
good.
They said we're. They said Charles, we're doing this today.
Yeah.
Let's write this stuff.